this is Delphine on Bouche à Bouche. Today we are cooking ganache with white chocolate.
Yummy!
To cook it, you will need 300 grams of white chocolate, 500 grams of double cream, and 30 grams of corn flour. First step, you boil your double cream. Once it's boiling, you add your 30 grams of corn flour and you keep shaking. Once the cream and corn flour look smooth, you add the chocolate in there. Once the chocolate is melt, you remove it from the oven. You put your mix in another bowl. You cover your ganache with a plastic film. And you put it in the fridge for the night. My ganache spent the night in the fridge, so we just remove it. We obtained a very condensate consistency. We need to whisk it to let some air go inside. And you now obtain a ganache. You can use it to decorate your cake and cupcake with a frosting bag. I'll see you later for a new video on Bouche à Bouche. Bye bye!